Hi, I am Forstandra, and welcome back to the fifth episode. I had to redo this video because the sound quality was shit. So yeah, let's do it again. I'm gonna start up with raising the motor forge in the background. Oh, crap. And unlocking the riff in the background as well. Oh, try not to get killed by that one. Nice.
You're welcome.
Your
door looks like it's meant for cars.
No shit, Eddie. No shit. This is the front. We just click Y on you. Nice. And then we get Rally Army. Order all troops on the battlefield to your current location, regardless of distance. Nice. Hole of the Mountain King by a sabotage. I think I remember there was something in the waterfall. Yep. I remember correctly. Four more and a gift from Armagod. So let's start the main mission. Yeah.
Ready?
Just about. Is it time?
It is time.
Mangus, the hour of rock is upon us.
Oh man. Okay. Break's over, people.
Then on to the second stage battle. And these leeches are eating our fans.
Oh my god.
Get away from those fans! You leeches! Boss!
Eddie!
My back!
Edward!
Those druids at the temple. They must have poisoned their blades with demon venom.
Well, remind me to send them a thank you note. I feel great.
You need to lay down in the bus.
Listen to me, I know you're all freaking out right now, but I promise you, I feel fine. I may have been stung with some sort of poison demon juice, but I'm sure the effects are temporary. I'm still just your old pal, Eddie. So before this infection wears off, I say we use it to our advantage. Let us not fear this blessing from the Titans!
He's right. Everyone get ready for battle. The enemy is upon the field.
I was afraid this would happen.
Don't worry about me. I've always kind of wanted wings. In fact, when I was a kid, I used to dream about it all the time.
I hope my parents were wrong about this.
Fists shall fall. Fight the past. Fight past the general lineways, private guard.
Yeah! Hell yeah! This is awesome! Hey Lars, I can see your house from here. From this new vantage point, I can totally see what the problem is. Bunch of gross fan leeches are eating our fans.
We already knew that!
Silence, groundwalker! Now then, first thing we have to do is drive off those leeches.
Okay. Which one should we attack first?
The closest one?
Did you make that light appear
right
from the heavens?
Find the beacon and get yourselves there!
Lower and racing. I think I would be more concerned about the black line that came out of Lars's sister's head. Ooh, cannon.
Thank you.
And I saw a solo here. Come on. Let's see what you got. Show me what you got. Recall flag. Summon the rally flag to your current position. All new squads will go to the rally flag after jumping off your stage. Nice. So when new guys spawn, they go directly to that flag. Attack that one. And let's build. Yeah.
Nice wings, freak show.
I saw some pulse of lightning. And I hear Lion White. There you are. Go away, Lion White. Oh, you almost. You can attack me while I'm in the air? That's not nice. Yeah. Come on, attack that leech. Oh no. Lion White is attacking my troops here. Hopefully that took all of them so I can capture these fans. There's one girl left. Kill that demon. Come on. Then we can take over this one. If I remember. Man, I'm mixing up all the weapons. And you can attack that one. Yeah. Toward the light. Hopefully I can damage you a lot or take you out. Because then you won't be damaging my guys. Okay, run away. Run away! nice. You're taking him out as well. Then we can kill you. Nice. And then you guys can kill those guys. And I can build more dudes. Oh no, Lion White is attacking my guys. Where are you, you hairspray loving maniac? There you are. Go away. Why aren't you going away? Okay, now you're flying away. Oh, don't attack my healer. Crap. Take out you girls. Okay, you're out. You're out. Okay, you're down. And attack their tower. And I'm gonna build more. Oh man, I should have built the made a healer, whatever. Can put a flag here, so everybody comes to this position after they spawned. They just go directly over here instead of just waiting at the stage. Come on, take him out. I said take him out. How much can you handle, dude? Okay, take out the healer. Nice. Then we can take the last
Clementine breather.
Last healer, no. Last fan caster. Whoa. Okay. Is there anybody? Any enemies here? Okay, no. Come on. Ooh. Then we're gonna get all battle cry. No. No. Can I use, now I can use it. Rally army. Get all my entire army here. so everybody attacks at once. And I saw that some enemy troops came. We need to take those out so they don't take out our guys while we destroy the gate. And the same goes for you, Line White, with all your swiggly swaggly hair. Come on, attack the gate. Or not. Oh, I think almost all of my guys are dead.
Light shining, find it!
What? I don't know. I know this is gonna fight doing the battle cry right now. Hey, brutal victory! Nice, nice, nice.
I should have known better than to hire guards whose hands are bigger than their brains. You're all fired. Every fat, worthless one of you.
Stop, Edward. They are no longer working for Lion White. They are no longer our enemies. Our real enemy is through there. Let us move forward.
Got the stage all packed up, boss.
Nice, nice.
Ah, see? I'm already cured. I told you it was nothing to worry about.
Stop right there! If you can make it through the cleave alive, then you must work for General Lionwhite.
Oh, knock it off, Lita. They work with me.
So that's how you smuggled them out.
But how did they get through the cleave undetected?
Yeah, let me guess. You guys are really great at hauling stuff. You hang out in the shadows. You only wear black. And you're really hard to see from far away?
What? I don't...
My friends, these are roadies. And they're here just in the nick of time.
They're gonna get us through this canyon, but first they're gonna need some monster amps.
You mean, like those of the Screaming Wall?
Not sure, but I like how that sounds.
Okay, meet me at the Screaming Wall with your roadie friends, and we'll see if they can carry a little extra wattage.
Eddie Riggs or Jack Black or whatever you want to call him. He's so white during the cutscenes that he's almost glowing. Oh man. Oh, let's get down to the Screaming Wall. Oh, it looks so bad. Another giant dragon. Or serpent. Oh, really? Oh. Oh, man. And it ended up being a way harder hook. Turn that I thought it was going to be. But yeah, let's continue.
What are those guys doing here?
They want to help out. They feel bad.
Okay, but I can't be holding their hands the whole time. Get it? Because their hands are too bad.
Are you ready to see the Screaming Wall?
Yes.
Let's hit the trail.
Okay, watch out for rock slides and seagulls.
Seagulls?
Pilgrimage of the Screams. Get weapons for the roadies.
Mr. Riggs? I just wanted to say thank you for this opportunity.
No problem.
We just want to help.
Oh, they're so dumb.
Idiot.
That's what happens when you walk on hot lava.
Especially with that much hairspray on.
See that? No problem.
Oh, yeah, because the seagulls are microphones. And then you get feedback, which is not nice. Oh, man, you guys are killing me. I'm almost dead. Please target someone else. Okay, thank you. Okay, you kill all of these guys, and I'm almost dead. Just stay closer to the Killmaster. No, not the Killmaster, but the healer dude. But yeah, look at all these amps. Is the reason why it's called the Screaming Wall. Man.
Oh, there you are. Look, I'm sorry for firing you boys and implying that you had a weight problem.
Muscle is heavier than fat, you know.
Come back now and all
you
is
can just throw
I
us
get everyone slimming. We all have uniforms.
Really? We don't care. We're bouncing from Ironhead now.
Suit yourselves, but I have to warn you. Don't come any farther, or you'll find out why they call it the Screaming Wall.
Jerk.
Just ignore him, boys.
Yeah.
That's the ticket.
Yeah, then it cools off. Nice.
You guys are just trying
okay.
You want to be like your secret weapon.
I thought the feedback was making the lava get warm. But apparently not. Oh no. Get the hair. Nice. Come on, take them out before I die.
Good job. Now keep punching. Who's in
there? Okay. Let's... No, they killed our healer. That was hell. Yeah. No crap. Yeah, we're almost there. Man, look at all them microphone seagulls. Oh, cool, we can do the lookout thingy.
Have to come back later and check it out when I'm not on a mission.
Or not?
Okay, you guys want to help out? Alright then, can you do this? Great! Now over here. I'll be right back.
I'm helping!
Oh. Reminds of Ralph Wiggum. I'm helping!
Eddie!
Man, that's some strong arms.
Alright, careful with those. The feedback from them is deadly. Lift with your knees, not your backs. You got it? Okay, let's head out!
Then I get one of you guys, and then I explode the seagulls.
Everybody hear that? That was feedback.
Nice.
Very dangerous.
Nice.
Not to be toyed with.
Cool. Come on. So annoying when it comes like one and one and one. Then I'm guessing there's gonna be some enemies. Yup. I don't wanna get too far ahead. What? Awesome. Maybe I can get some of them off the edge. Wow. That was quick. Nice. Let's just blow them away. Okay, that was the end of those. And there's one dude
Thank you, lady.
All right. Yeah, let's get out of here. That was the end of that, I guess. Nice. Then we continue on.
Boom!
Boom!
Can you shake those gulls?
Nice. Come on, let's go. Heave ho. Okay, no seagulls are flying down next to them.
You thought of everything, didn't you?
Well, I wanted to make sure you got back before your boyfriend got jealous.
Oh, don't say stupid stuff.
Hey, it's pretty clear you love Lars.
Of course I do. He's a great man. An inspirational leader. Selfless. Heroic. Not that hard to look at, either. His chest... He's like a brother to me.
Another brutal victory.
Would you mind if we went back separately? I just don't think a bunch of gossip would help us right now, okay?
Yeah, because... Yeah. Because nobody in the bus saw them. Okay, summon the dews, and then let's get back. Summon the dews, and then get back into the cave. I'm guessing that's popping up because we haven't done a lot of the secondary missions. Almost went back past that one. Two more, and then we get the gift from Armageddon. Before we continue on with the story mission, I think we're going to do this one. Because I remember these ones being kind of fun. And you meet Kyle Gass. If you don't know who Kyle Gass is, it's the other half of Tenacious D, which is the band with Jack Black, the guy voicing Eddie Riggs, and Kyle Gass, of course.
Hey, nice mortar cannon, dude.
Come on, man. Don't patronize me.
What, man? It's huge and cool looking. I'll bet everybody's totally afraid of it.
Look, I know the guy sent you to give me a hard time, but you know what? You can all fuck off, because I never asked for mortar cannon duty. It's not my fault I suck.
Whoa, hey. Must be fun to punch that thing.
Well, yeah, I do like the punching. But you aim it at the bad guys, and by the time your cannon thing hits the ground, they've already run by.
Well, how much do you lead them?
Lead who?
How far ahead of your enemies do you aim?
Man, what are you talking about?
Look, I'll show you.
Really? You'd help me out?
Of course.
You just worry about the punching, I'll take care of the rest.
Oh man, this could be fun.
Of course.
Okay, you keep your eye on me and keep your walkie-talkie on. When I give you the signal, you fire a mortar right at me.
But you...
I'll get out of the way, don't worry about me. And you guys watch out for incoming mortars and don't make fun of our cannoneer, okay?
Come on.
Okay, here we go!
Let's do this. Summon Fiery Death. Help the cannoneer vanquish all attackers. Oh, I was supposed to stop on this hill to get a vantage point.
Okay, I see somebody coming.
Oh,
watch how I lead
that was quick.
Dude, just tell me where they...
Yeah, lead
Slam
them.
Big! Dummy full spicy enough for you!
Can't say that was much of a lead, but
yeah!
That was the end of those guys. Ooh, another guys, another bunch of, another group of guys already. Man, I can't talk. I never am able to talk, apparently, but... Okay. Nobody down here. Nobody up this hill. Nobody up this hill.
Nobody's there.
Nobody around the corner. Where are you? Oh yeah, you're down this hill. Okay. Oh, man, this camera, I'm screwing it up the camera.
Clam bake! Look at him fly!
Nice. So, where's the next screw gonna come from? Okay.
Hang on, I see some more.
Oh, I see that. Oh.
Get her in.
Bombs away. That meatball's spicy enough for
nice.
You.
Nice. I think we got all of them.
Here
on that
one.
Special delivery.
Oh, they changed direction. Awesome. That's cheating. I think I got her. Okay, is that all? Why are you guys leaving? Okay, why did you go around? Okay, some more guys spawned without me noticing.
Left me, will ya?
Healer is out. And the rest of you are here? No, that's our guys. Oops.
Anytime.
Oh yeah, they're down here.
Bombs away.
I got no control on what I'm doing. That was the end of those guys. Cool.
They're dead. They're all dead. I can't believe it.
Yeah, dude.
I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yes, you are. I told you could do it.
Well, I didn't do it all on my own.
Yeah, well.
I had my awesome cannon, too.
Yeah. Oh, man. Let's continue on going through the tunnel. Oops. Man, he bounced a long way. Whoa. Yeah, I can't try for shit if you haven't noticed. Oops. Hit Lars. I think it was Lars. But yeah, let's continue through the tunnel. Or
all right, are you people
it
ready?
It is.
Yeah, for like an hour. How about you?
We're ready.
Totally ready. Bring on the impalement.
Man.
First off, we're gonna kill that tower.
Which one exactly?
Mars impalement. Survive the cleave of the impaler.
That one. Right there.
Whoa. Man, how'd you do that?
I'm not exactly sure.
Magic.
The light's shining. Find it. I've worked with some good roadies in my day, but you guys really know how to make yourselves invisible. They totally can't see you coming. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Bring the house down.
Come on, take down that tower.
Ah, unless, of course, they start mounting those fuckers on the walls. Damn! Well, maybe we can sneak past them. Together.
You know, get back here. I used to be pretty stealth back in my day, too.
Oh, yeah?
Why don't you jump up on this stack and see if you still got it?
Nice.
See, I still know how to hang in the shadows of the crew.
You're invincible. Not invincible. Invisible.
That thing looks like it's controlling all the wall-mounted impalers.
Oh, you think so?
Hey, sorry. It's my first time in the cleave, okay?
Apparently you're invisible if you hold your guitar over your head.
I don't see what you're so worried about.
Well, I mean, it's not the strength.
We showed him, I had
he totally got the strength.
Whoa!
Cool.
Okay, time to take out the next tower.
You dudes are with me!
Cool.
Cool.
I only want the roadies to advance right now.
And
everybody
just
else hang
the
back
roadies.
Until they take out.
Okay, just cool.
Move it. Let's get some
No.
That
No. No. No, 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 no.
Kill all trespassers. All right, I'm the wiener, you're the bun. Come on over and let's have fun. Gather round, me warriors.
Will do.
Why did they attack? I selected only the roadies.
Okay, just you guys.
I want just you to move to the light, got it?
Oh, I need to hold down the Y button and then click while I'm holding it down. That makes sense. Instead of just holding it down and selecting them and then just clicking. Makes sense. Let's do the face melter and make it short process out of these guys. So now there's just this weirdo in the background. That was Dedicus's helper. I remember from
that's the last of them.
Let's hear it for the road crew.
First time. First episode.
Can we put these down now?
Hey, look at that banner!
What banner?
I think they know we're coming.
Oh, let's take that down. That would break Lars's heart.
And you're hoping to save that pleasure for yourself?
They don't trust me. They think I'm a tear drinker.
Why do they think that?
Because my parents fought in the Black Tear Rebellion. It was a long time ago, but now none of them will ever really trust me. No matter how much I do for our cause. Now I've told you, now you won't trust me either.
I trust you.
Until they turn you against me.
Here. My dad gave me this. He said it belonged to my mother. It's the only thing I have of hers. I trust it to you.
No matter what?
No matter what.
What treachery is this? No one shall kill Lion White this day but I.
Apparently somebody was a fat boy. But yeah, anyway. Thanks for watching this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it and that you've had a good weekend, not weekend, good week so far, and good night.